Ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Five miles east of town, you'll find the entrance to the limestone mine. Brought my family here so long ago. Granddad helped clear the trees and bring the land down to its knees and helped build this old Quarry Road. And I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Driving down this old Quarry Road. Near the part of me that goes into each and every load. I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Now Daddy was a quarry man. I remember hard and count his hands. I remember all the stories that he told. The men who died a sudden death. The men who slowly lost their breath. Driving down this old Quarry Road. And I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Driving down this old Quarry Road. There's a part of me that goes into each and every load. I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Now Friday's at 3 o'clock, well, the whistle blows and the work all stops. Word goes out there, spire in the hole. Day turns to night, rocks fill the sky, and the crusher grinds down the sides, and I'm hauling down this old Quarry Road. And I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Driving down this old Quarry Road. There's a part of me that goes into each and every load. Well, I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Now they say 500 years of stone lie beneath this tortured ground. They'll be digging long after I go. My children's children, if they choose, they can follow in their father's shoes and drive on down this old Quarry Road. I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. Driving down this old Quarry Road. There's a part of me that goes into each and every load. I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. I'm driving down this old Quarry Road. I'm driving down.